November 1st is our deadline where we're going to cut off the old system. So if you are set up on the old system, we're no longer going to be importing those bills, and then your auto pay that you've gotten set up on the old system is not going to work. So we don't want residents to be late with their payments. There's a brand new system that we went live with, and if you haven't set up on this new system, then you're not set up for auto pay.
Okay.